and gentlemen, we're live, yes, from the Key Arena, Seattle, Washington. And Shawn Michaels finally just got a break. Trying to make the tag now to Ahmed Johnson. Can he do it? He's been stopping all the way through the
stopping,
break. Michaels was pummeled and beaten. Oh, my goodness. And Bart Gunn stops his progress right there.
Oh, yeah. This was great. I just wish the fans could have seen what we saw, like you said, during the break. He took the beating of a lifetime, and he's going to continue to take it.
Look out. Here we go.
Look at this.
Oh, what a run there. Billy Gunn. Over his tag team partner's back.
You know what, McMahon? If Monsoon was really a fair man, he would have had Ahmed.
One, two, three, no.
He would have had Ahmed and Shawn Michaels have their belts at stake also. That would have been fair.
Don't you remember that happened just last week? That was
I'm talking about in this match.
Shawn Michaels and Billy Gunn. Michaels must make the tag to Ahmed Johnson. And the Guns thus far have been doing an excellent job of keeping Michaels away from his own corner. They've cut the ring off. They've really done a number on Michaels.
That's right. These guys are brothers. They're lifelong tag team partners, McMahon. Shawn Michaels, Ahmed Johnson, a couple of Johnny come latelys.
Michaels trying to make a move. This capacity crowd bringing Shawn Michaels alive, ladies and gentlemen. Back to the rafters. It's Michaels and his clique. And Michaels and his clique have been won. Coming off now. Wait a minute.
Oh, no. Yeah. Oh!
Ahmed Johnson with Sonny.